Hello students, today let's learn functions of roots. What is meant by function? Function means the work. What does this root do? Just to go and pluck one plant, very small plant. Is it easy to pluck a small plant? Yes. But can you pluck a tree or a big plant? It's very tough. So who is holding very tightly like that? Yes, this root only holding. Because you can see the root will go deep under the soil. So when the plant is becoming big, 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 this root will go very deep. You cannot even pluck. So first thing, this root, it gives support. Mainly it gives support for the plant. Suppose if there is no root, what will happen? This plant will fall. So this root is only helping to make the plant stand straight. Or else what will happen? This plant will fall. Next thing, what else will do? Where do we water the plant? Do we water the plant on the top for the flower or the leaf or the stem? Where do we pour water? Remember nicely. Yes, we will pour water for the roots. Because this root will collect all the water and it will absorb and it will take to all the parts of the plant. So it will absorb, this root will absorb the water and nutrients also from the soil. You know, the soil will have some nutrients. That also it will absorb. And it will not keep quiet. It will absorb and it will pass to all the parts of the plant. That's why the plant can grow. Even the root is under the soil, it is doing so many works. You can see the root will be dark brown in color because it is mixed with the soil. So when the tree and all know, if it becomes tree, it doesn't need water. Why? Because the tree's roots will go very, very deep. Automatically it will search water from the lake or river. Because the roots will be, it has the power to even break a house also. So the roots will be very, very strong and it has lot of functions. So what and all a root can do? It can give support for a plant. It will make the plant to stand. Another thing, it will absorb nutrients and water and it will pass to all parts of the plant.